We got just the top part to read finish here.
At Alibi Tattoo in Hellam, the skin.
And then we'll be done.
Is a canvas.
Sometimes I want to watch, and then other times I just kind of look around. Like,
Mike Camp of Harrisburg has gotten some of his 40-plus tattoos here. The 47-year-old says he started getting ink before it was more mainstream.
I didn't want to follow everybody else. I wanted to, like, you know, just do my own thing, and doing my own thing meant getting tattoos.
Now the tattoo shop, which opened in 2020, is offering another service, tattoo removal.
Some people get tattoos that they regret. They're no longer with that significant other anymore. They want to get that name off of there. We can do that in quick sessions, too.
That is a life and death tattoo, depending on how you look at it.
Mike says the life and death has to go, since it's too common.
I'm going to do what's called a test spot.
Laser specialist Lee Leffler gets to work using the latest Pico Way system. A high-power laser with ultra-short pulses. It shatters the tattoo ink, but leaves the outer layer of Mike's skin intact. The ink will eventually drain out through the lymphatic system. He says it feels similar to getting a tattoo.
It's a little bit of a different pain, if that makes sense, but it's equivalent.
You treat it as a new tattoo. So you apply your Aquaphor, keep it clean, and it should heal well for you.
There can be redness and swelling, but Leffler says she's seen results like this with the system. Leffler says they'll know in about 8 weeks how successful the tattoo removal is. If the tattoo is still there, Mike will come in for another treatment.
I think it looks cooler that way, actually.
Once it's gone, Mike plans to get a new tattoo to fill the void. Susan Shapiro, WGAL News 8.